our emotions. We drown our sorrows in bottomless bottles and leave them afloat in the ocean. I'm from a place where we never separate people.